My name is James. I'm the house manager and director of Inland Empire Stay Free. A little bit about myself before I got there. I was an addict and an alcoholic, and today I have over 24 years of sobriety. I've dedicated my life to helping those that still suffer in and out of all the meetings. At one time, I felt like I was doing myself more harm than any good, but what I found out is that God helped me to help other people. So I've dedicated my life to helping those that don't have the chance that I have, and to give them another chance and a better chance in life. So if you're out there and you need recovery, come and see Stay Free. And remember, God helped those that help themselves. Thank you.